air feed zinc, 6,000 pound impeller, running it on 440 volts. Base, you see loop control arm and a switch system there. Mandrel's clean. Expansion system. Pendant for forward reverse and jog. Here's your manual auto. Switch for the hold down roll. And cylinder assembly for that. Let's go ahead and run it on automatic run. Please, and then that switch can be adjusted where you want the position through this tab here on the end. There's a set screw there. You can move it where you need it as far as how your loop pays off. Here's your hold down. We've got manual and automatic. We're on manual now. And that's your pendant doing forward and reverse for feeding up. Why don't you expand that mandrel for me a little bit and crank that guy open a little. And go back to automatic and do a couple more trips with the loop. Nice. Good to go. Thank you.